Hey, Token! What's up, bro?
Nothing.
Nothing. Me neither. Nothing's going on. Sucks. Everything good with you?
Yeah.
Sweet. Hey, Jimmy, what are you doing? I'm just getting ready.
Yeah,
to
I'm just hanging out with Token.
Did you know if it wasn't for African Americans, we wouldn't have rock and roll? So cool that we have a black president. It's about time.
Is he doing it again?
He's doing it again.
Dude, what are you doing after school, Token? You wanna hang out?
I have band practice.
God, you are so cool. All right, bro, I'll catch you at recess. Fist bump. Fist bump, bro. Cartman, are you feeling all right?
Yeah, I feel great. Why? You think something's wrong?
All right, now the French Revolution was basically started by a young man named Marius, who only knew Jean Valjean as an older man. The French government at the time was led by Javert, who was trying
to... No, stop! Token, stop! My brains! Stop eating my brains! Brad Pitt! Hey, Token. What's up, bro? Fist bump?
Eric, something is clearly wrong, okay? And it would be best to just get it out in the open.
It's Token. I think he's a ticking time bomb.
Why do you think Token is a ticking time bomb?
He's pissed off because of something that happened a long time ago, but he won't forget.
You think he blames you for something?
But it wasn't me. It wasn't my fault.
Well, have you thought about maybe writing your feelings down in a poem? Write a poem and give that to Token?
No, it's too gay. It would only make things worse.
Well, Eric, you need to do something because you keep losing sleep. Okay, and sleep is very important to your success at school. Okay?
Okay. I'll be okay.
Okay, you sure? Because I'm here if you need me.
Okay.